Dan, thank you. Some customers in McDowell County are under a boil water advisory. It's impacting those in the city of Marion water system on North Business and Hankins Road. Officials say customers should boil water for about a minute before they use it. The advisory is in effect until further notice.